All right, ladies, we gotta talk finances. Okay, it's really serious. The fumigation took so much of our money that we're down to two money buckets, and I don't know what we're gonna do about it.